Of course, both nations powerhouses in the senior divisions. But here in the Youth Olympic Games, both young men showing their quality. And again, Talibov, maybe not as strong in this one, goes for it. Has he got it? He most certainly does.
Nagachev, no. It's Talibov who's got the ip on. That could have gone either way. Talibov just held his nerve and maintained that strength. Wrap around and then continuing with the lockdown, finds the pin and he's done it. What a super day he has had, Talibov. He's looked so, so impressive in each and every bout so far. And when it comes all the way down to the gold medal showdown, he's the man. Vugar Talibov. Some fabulous gold medal bouts here, business end of the day. None more impressive than Vugar Talibov's Ippon victory over Abrek Nagachev of Russia. So, that's the gold medal to Azerbaijan. They'll be buzzing in Baku.
And deservedly so. What technique here in the final of the under 66 needs the big throw. And Vugar Talibov delivers, batters home with the ippon, and grabs gold. Deservedly so. A great day for him. No risk, no reward. He took the risk, had the technique,